Similar solemn but celebratory notion, I want to talk about the 2021 Purple Heart Patriot Project. These folks reached out to me and were telling me about what they do. And so really what they do an all-expenses-paid trip for veterans who have received the Purple Heart, which if you don't know, that's the medal you get when you're injured in combat by the enemy. And so obviously I have one of those. And they bring them in, and they're going to go to West Point. I don't even have the full itinerary. I'm going to be a part of this next week. It's going to be a lot of fun.
Wow.
And they go to historic sites that are related to the Purple Heart, but they also have the National Purple Heart Hall of Honor. So they actually, they've created this place to honor Purple Heart recipients, which I think is amazing. And we focus too much on the Valor Awards and maybe not much on this specific award that George Washington created. And so this year, the Patriot Project will be awarding two special Genesis Legacy Medals to individuals who have made a significant impact on our veteran community. And one of them on the military side will be Joey Jones, will be me.
Oh, awesome.
Wow.
More importantly, the civilian side will be Frank Siller with Tunnels of Towers.
Fabulous.
And Jessica, you know a little bit about Frank.